Congratulations, Georgia. You beat Cincinnati by 3 points. 3 points! Now, I was expecting Cincinnati to win this game. One, Georgia had a lot of opt-outs. Unfortunately, Cincinnati, you didn't win. You lost. You had Dan Enos on your team, so, you know, we Miami fans didn't expect too much from you guys. You had a great season. You was 9-0 going into this game, but then you lost the bowl game to Georgia. Now, I've been very, very, I don't even know the word for it, but I've been on y'all side, man. I was trying to get y'all into the playoffs. I was thinking that, you know, since y'all are undefeated, y'all might could go. Well, I didn't think y'all going to beat Alabama, to be honest with you. I thought Alabama was going to beat the brakes off you if you went into the playoffs. I'm just being real. But you just showed that you don't belong. You showed that you don't belong. But, I mean, congratulations. It was a hard-fought battle. But in the end, Georgia killed y'all with a 53-yard field goal. Now, let's talk about Georgia. Let's talk about JT Daniels. Mr. Looking Suspect. Mr. I got pulled for Stetson Bennett, the midget quarterback. They're going, oh, T2Y, you can't call nobody quarterback midget. You know, De'Ara King is like the same height as Kevin Hart. It is what it is. Y'all pulled him for Stetson Bennett. That's how bad this thing was looking for JT Daniels. But Kirby Smart, congratulations on your 3-point win, sir. You looked like a terrible coach the whole game. Anybody who watched the game knows that. Cincinnati calling a timeout in the fourth quarter when clock was supposed to be running. Seriously, what is up with that? What is up with that? Were y'all playing for y'all or were y'all playing for them? Did Georgia call y'all on the sideline and say, hey, Cincinnati, I know we ain't got no timeout. I know we made a promise to you guys that if you let us win, we'll give y'all a little something on the side, you know, maybe let y'all hold one of our SEC championship rings, you know. I mean, or we might give y'all one of them signed Herschel Walker jerseys or something, you know. What happened, Cincinnati? Why call a timeout? Why help Georgia? Seriously, what's going on with y'all? Dang, Cincinnati. I was gonna come on here like, woo hoo hoo hoo. Yeah, boy. The Georgia Chihuahuas suck. Cincinnati beat them. Ha ha ha. Uncle Lou. I was gonna toss the trash to Uncle Lou. But dang. Georgia still won, man. God dang. Damn. I guess congratulations to Georgia. Have fun. You won. You beat Cincinnati by 3 points. I'm out.